Lupita, oh, I guess just Malachi and James.
Knowing the names of your students is kind of a basic, right?
Santiago.
But it's something third grade teacher Jennifer Giles takes pride in.
Israel.
Knowing the names of your students and a game show host knowing the names of all of his contestants, well, that's a little different.
Is that Jen Giles? It is. Yeah, a little bit of a flutter, I'm not going to lie.
Yes, Alex Trebek knows her name.
With European islands.
I was standing chatting with someone and I hear behind me, oh, is that Jennifer Giles? And I turn and it's Alex and he's getting ready to leave.
A moment she will never forget.
Dad on just leaned over and kissed my cheek and then went on his way. And it was just such a sweet moment. It's like Glinda's kiss, the witch. It's still there, glows. I feel I have protection now.
It happened at a wrap party after Jen's third time competing in Jeopardy. It was for the All-Star Games 35th anniversary.
That was just a really nice connection that we were able to make.
A connection she knows isn't deep, but it is real.
It's weird because it is someone, I don't really know him all that well, and yet I do, you know, he's been in my home every single day, you know, we've got a date for 6 o'clock.
So when she heard of Alex's diagnosis, she felt for him.
It's like a dear family member, you know, of mine has this diagnosis, you know, and so it hits you hard.
So hard that she and other contestants are putting something together to send to Alex.
We're all in this email chain and just kind of what can we do to show Alex's support.
Because she feels she owes him and Jeopardy that.
It just really allows me to share my love of learning, you know, with the children. It helps me, I can inspire them, I think, a little bit more. We're here, the nation is pulling for you. And we have no doubt that you will fight this with everything you have, you know, in everything you've got, which is considerable. So we've got your back.
Thank you.
Kristen Aguirre, 9 News.